everyone, this is a new street in Fayetteville off of, let's see where it goes here. They've been working on this road for some time, or avenue. There's no sign naming it, at least I've seen, but it is apparently ready for use because they didn't close it. And I saw a car along here just moments ago, so I thought I'd check it out. This is going to pave the way for, this is a cul-de-sac, right? So, see how this looks. And it's a turnabout here. Sadly, someone has already left their junk. That's horrible. Beautiful day, look at that. We turn right here. Let's see where we come out. This is Saturday, June 2nd, 2018. Something I left that in the way. Oh, this is another, so you see it's another cul-de-sac, okay? So basically, this is going to pave the way for more homes and what appears to be a subdivision. It also has sewer lines below. See that sewer line there? And there, right? So definitely ready to take on the construction of housing once the rest of this land is prepared, which I would sadly believe means putting more of these trees. Ah, and hey, there is no outlet. There's just cul-de-sac after cul-de-sac. Okay, so yeah, see that. Thought it might come out some better, but it doesn't. Well, it does come out somewhere. It comes out down here. Here, unmarked. Quite fascinating. But hey, Georgia is growing, folks, to say the least. Growing rapidly.